Or I don't know how it's gonna end. When doves cry, parang moan mo na.
Doves cry.
Yeah, then cry. Yeah. When doves cry. Yeah, yeah. When doves cry. You, what you said kanina. Parang naging blues and all. Yon. When doves cry. Yung parang kasi cry nga eh. So moan ka nga. Ano magagawa kundi paglaruan eh. Dahil tatlong nota nga siya, Chris. Ang challenge sa'yo ay mag-improvise ka. Okay. When doves cry. So, nung una, boing, boing. When doves cry.
Doves cry.
Because you can do the whole range. Parang di ba when you're wailing,
yeah,
you're down, you come down.
Dali
you cry. Yan. So you use your whole range. So what do you do with three notes? You play around with it. Okay, you want to try it with you? It's just it's the same key. Oh, sige, I'll play it with you. It's just three chords anyway. Okay.
Dig if you will the picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. The sweat of your body.
What you're missing? Let it be. Da 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 da.
Dig if you will the picture.
Yeah, it doesn't need the tremolo. Dig if you
will the picture.
Yon. Then start again.
Dig if you will the picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. The sweat of your body covers me. Can you, my darling? Can you picture this dream if you can acquire,
yeah,
an ocean of violets and blue? Animals.
No, you started again. Change it now because this is the end.
Animals.
Don't go too high yet. Basta, I mean, don't
animals.
Go. Animals. Go back again to the.
Animals try curious poses. They feel the heat between me and you. How can you just leave me standing?
Okay, but you did that in the underwear. So change it again. How can you leave me standing?
How can you leave me standing?
Yeah.
Alone in the world that's so.
Get that, you get that connection, yeah.
She's never satisfied. Why do we scream?
Scream? No,
why do we scream
at each other?
Yeah. Why do we scream at each other? This is what it sounds.
Scream.
Scream.
Yeah, scream. That's more natural for you, eh?